What we're seeing in the second quarter mirrors a bit what we were seeing at the national level in numbers like jobs and GDP. Basic message being things are still bad, but they weren't as bad as they were at the beginning of the year when job losses and GDP losses were very, very severe. So most things have moderated in most metropolitan areas on jobs, on output, on indicators like home prices. But there's still a great deal of variation wherein actually five metropolitan areas managed to add jobs over the second quarter of 2009. 20 managed to add output, actually, bent that indicator in a positive direction. But in 35 metropolitan areas, job losses actually accelerated over the second 3 months of 2009 versus the rate in the first 3 months. So those places, not only is there not necessarily, light at the end of the tunnel for them, but the hole is actually getting a little bit deeper and putting full recovery further out of reach for a significant number of metropolitan areas, really in all regions of the country.